Tomorrow all the things were gone. I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and at 'em bright and early, I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't want to die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will front lines. Sleep in peace tonight, American soldier.
Some folks call me Old Glories, others call me Stars and Stripes, the ensign, or just the flag. But whatever they call me, I am your flag, and as I proudly state, flag of the United States of America. Something has been bothering me lately. I was wondering if I might talk it over with you. It's about you and me. I remember some time ago, I think it was Memorial Day, or maybe it was the 4th of July, people lined up on both sides of the street to watch a parade. When your father saw me coming along, waving in the breeze, he took his hat off and held it against his left shoulder. His hand was directly over his heart, remember? And you, I remember you, standing there, straight as a soldier. You didn't have a hat on, but you gave the correct salute. They taught you in school to place your hand over your heart. Remember your little sister? Not to be outdone, she was saluting the same as you. I was very proud. Very proud. As I came down the street, oh yes, there were some servicemen there, standing at attention, giving the military salute. Ladies as well as me, civilians as well as military, paid me respect, reverence. Now, if I sound a bit conceited, well, I have the right to. I represent the finest country in the world, the United States of America. More than one aggressive nation has tried to haul me down, only to feel the fury of this freedom-loving country. Many of you had to go overseas to defend me. A lot more blood has been shed since those patriotic parades of long ago, and I've had a few stars and stripes since you were a boy. But I'm still the same old flag. Dad is gone now, and the hometown has a new look. The last time I came down your street, I noticed that some of the old landmarks are giving way to a number of new buildings and homes. Yes, sir, the old town has changed. I guess I have too, because I don't feel as proud as I did back then. I see youngsters running and shouting through the street, people selling hot dogs and beer while our national anthem is played. Everything from apathy to riots. They don't seem to know or care who I am. Not too long ago, I saw a man take his hat off when I came by. He looked around, didn't see anybody else but theirs off, so he quickly put it back on. Now when I come down the street, you just stand there with your hands in your pockets. Occasionally, you give me a small glance and look away. When I think of all the places I've been, Normandy, Guadalcanal, Iwo Jima, Battle of the Bulge, Korea, Vietnam, Panama, Grenada, Somalia, Haiti, Persian Gulf, Bosnia, I wonder what's happened. I'm still the same old flag. How can I be expected to fly high and proud from buildings and homes when within them there is no thought, love, or respect for me? Whatever happened to patriotism? Your patriotism? Have you forgotten what I stand for? Have you forgotten all the battlefields where men and women fought and died to keep this nation free? When you salute me, you salute them. Take a look back at memorial honor rolls sometimes. Look at the names of those who never came back. Some of them were friends and relatives of yours. Maybe even went to school with you. That's what you're saluting, not me. Well, it won't be long before I come down your street again. So when you see me, stand straight and place your hand over your heart. Do this because I respect you and represent you. You'll see me wave back. My salute to you. Yes, it is.